Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. It's Wednesday evening and guess what? Yes, it's time for the Banbury Star Cyclist Club Wednesday evening time trials. Bit of a change of flavour this evening. It's a 15 mile time trial and it's a loop that goes down Warmington Hill, then basically along the Warwick Road, similar route to the club road race, then along the outskirts of the camp, up Edge Hill, back along Camp Lane, down Warmington Hill. So it's two laps, 7.5 miles a lap, 15 mile time trial, twice up Edge Hill. I did quite a bit of exercise yesterday, 10k run, HIIT session, cycling to and fro from work, and it's only a few days since the Reading CC road race, so we're a little bit tired in the legs. I'm not hoping for anything amazing, I'm just out to have a good time. The weather, bit of a mixed bag. It's meant to be about 15 degrees, so not particularly warm for the time of year, and there's a fair bit of cloud around. I've got arm warmers on and I've got an undervest on, and it's the middle of June, can you believe it? Anyway, let's jump on the bike. The HQ slash sign on is in the lay-by just by the Herb Centre, which is just 0.5 mile spin out the road, and kickoff for the race is probably about 1/2 hour away, so we've got plenty of time just to have a little pootle around too. Okay, let's go. It's that effect where the sun is streaming through the clouds up there. Always a good visual effect, that one. Just up the Warwick Road, and it's not too windy. I think that basically Warwick Road, a bit of a crosswind. If you've got any wind on your back, it'll be along Camp Lane, I think, which will be quite fast and fun anyway to cycle along, but it means it's probably in your face at the foot of the knoll, off of the foot of Edge Hill. Everyone will be mightily impressed by the fact that I've got my GoPro and selfie stick. Right. Hey, there they are, look. Oh, super impressed.
Here we are.
Signing on.
Who's higher in the list, is it?
Yeah.
22. 22 now.
Yeah. RB.
I always buy better having done a good warm up.
Do we really need to know the age?
Only for the league table at the end.
Ah, okay, alright.
Because with the result sheet, you can order it by age categories and everything, so it just makes it.
Yeah, exactly. Right. See who's the king of the oldies.
13.
You've got 12.
12.
12 is Lydia just there.
Oh, sorry.
That's all right. 13, we've got Ryan just here. 14,
hey, 14. Thank 14. You, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank
15,
you.
We've got
14.
And 16, we've got Peter.
Thank you. Okay, so just a little bit of a warm up. I'm off in about 5 minutes, so just spinning back down now to the race start, and then getting ready to rock and roll. 11's just gone. At the start, number 12 waiting to go. Go, Lydia! Oh, that's a bit unfortunate. Okay.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go, go, go!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go! Okay, clipped in straight away like a pro. Go! Got the hill to get us off to a good speed. at Edge Hill. Thank you. hop, 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 hop. Hopefully it'll be alright for chain gang tomorrow. I haven't done chaining for a while. That's what really boosts your fitness up. Fun course. It's the first time I've actually ridden that 15 course, and great fun. I'll definitely look forward to riding that again next year. I think I did pretty well. I was happy with my performance and felt pretty quick, so yeah, fun out on the bike. Lovely evening, nice to do a club TT, nice and friendly evening there. So back home now for dinner. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you next time. Bye bye. GoPro stop.